we have seen a video, two videos. One is of the circus and one is from the jungle. We have seen different animals in both the videos. So what is the difference you have noticed? The one in the circus and one in the jungle. Tell me, what are the difference you have seen?
One in the jungle, they can be free man.
Yes.
In the zoo, they will be so...
Not in the zoo, we have seen a video of the circus.
Circus.
Yeah.
That's it.
In circus, what have you seen?
The animals dancing now.
Okay. So animals were dancing. So what do you think? They are happy in the circus or they are happy in the jungle?
They are happy in the jungle.
Why?
Because they can go anywhere in the jungle.
Little loudly, beta.
Ma'am, they can go anywhere in the jungle.
They can go anywhere in the jungle. And what happens in the circus? They cannot go here and there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Anything else?
No.
So what have you seen the elephant doing in the jungle and the elephant doing in the circus?
Ma'am, in the circus, elephant was dancing, ma'am.
Yes, in the circus, the elephant was dancing. Yes, very good. And what he was doing in the jungle, the elephant?
He was surrounding.
He was?
Surrounding.
He was in the surroundings. Okay, what he was doing?
He was playing.
He was playing, he was eating grass. Yes or no? So basically what happens? Do you think the animals were sad in the circus or the animal were sad in the zoo? Oh, sorry, in the jungle.
Man, they were sad in the circus.
In the circus. Why? Why do you think so? The lion was dancing, na? The elephant was also dancing. So do you think, still think that in the jungle they were happy?
Yes, ma'am.
Why?
Because they can do, ma'am.
Very good. Very good. So they can do whatever they want in the jungle, but they were not getting that freedom in the circus. Yes or no? In the circus, they were bound to do what